Boop, 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 boop. All right, so now we're just going to pull this into here. And we're going to put this somewhere over here. Cancel. Crap. All right, I need to put this down here. All right, great. Pull this, go here, and put it right here. Great. We're done. You're done. You're done. All right, so then this is good. No warping. This is supposed to be 150. And here we go. All right, good. All right. Don't need that. All right, I'm gonna be jazz improvising here. All right, so that was a good first try. I'm just gonna hold on to that one, and we're gonna just move on and go back to the recording. I think I can do better in a natural way without having to go in and edit everything. All right, so I want to just do that. No, I like that. Yes, we can work with that. Let's go. All right, so now. Ba-da-da-da. Let's see, what's the first chord? Ba-da-da-ba. Ba-da-da-ba. All right, it's gonna be shot in the dark for a little while. No. Da 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 Yeah. Oh, nice shot, nerdy. Attaboy. Let's see. Not sure. Hey, baby. Nah, she's got me tuned out. All right. Getting hungry. Need to order me something. Ba da da. Ba da da. Ba da da. Ba da. Ba ba. Ba da da. Ba da da. Ba ba. That was pretty good. Let me just look at some stuff. Yeah, see that first chord? Wrong. So I'm gonna change that. Anybody else disappointed by the reality that is making good music, which is just fixing yourself? All right, here we go. Obviously, that one's wrong. So we say, boom. That's what I want. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, I'm glad work is almost done too. That's good news. Oh, don't worry about it, pros. Hold on. We got the solution for that. Okay. Ain't even worried about it. Have you watched in a while? All right, hold on. I don't see you yet. You're not in the system yet, but you will be. There you are. I see you now. There you go. Boom. Yeah. That was fun. So. we go. So we say, that's too complex. That chord progression just doesn't work. So I need to come up with something new. I could probably just do that. Nope. Maybe. I didn't mean to do that. Hold on. There we go. I don't want draw mode. I never said I want a draw mode game. Or should I say Ableton? Okay, so I need to go back. Ba ba ba. That's what I need. All right, let me see. Thank you. Woo, this is gonna be fast. Ah. So it's like once I hit the record button, apparently I just suck again. So I gotta do better. Here we go. That's probably a better approach. Ah. That was it, though. Bump, 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 bump. Thanks, bros. Appreciate it. That'll work. All right, let's see how we are so far. Oh yeah, I need to kill this. Bo 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 bo. Boop. That was better. And that needs to be shorter. Boom bo bo. Make sure that my blip blop is off. Good. All right, should be good then. We can say. Ba da 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 da. Could be fun. I wish it was Milky, but since it's still alive, come on back. Welcome. There's nothing worth content right now in game, so I'm just chilling. I ain't got no pre-flop or nothing, I don't think. Let's see. Nope. Ain't nothing going on. All right. So let's say. Okay, good. Let's just cut all this because we don't need it. We don't need these little chords. Thanks, bud. Throw an EQ on this. I bet this has got, yeah, it's got all sorts of bassy sounds in it. Oh, Oh, why did it do the bo ba do ba? That was dumb. There it is. I found you. All right, so in the original, there's like a little flute that does that. So maybe I could just add a flute there. But it's like a... you know what? The original tune is violin. So let's here's what we're going to do. We're going to... Nope, didn't mean to do that, Daddy. Sorry. All right, so we're going to bring this down. I'm going to call this piano melody. Let's see... The violin that I have is like more orchestral, so I don't think it's gonna be good, but we might as well try. Let's throw contact on this bad boy, and let's give it a bowed string. Oh, there's a fiddle. That could work. I feel like fiddle is like the correct... All right. Oh my god, it sounds like a trash can! Okay, I have to hear it. Well, you get the idea. It would be cool if it was like an actual, you know, I don't think I'm going to have any luck with what I've got running. Session strings. Violin. Well, do I just have violin? Session string. Just want... violins production. No, performance. I wonder what this will sound like. I wonder if I can make it slide. It's starting to sound more like a real violin. Can I just couple it? Alright, I think I could probably get the little pipey flute sound, though. That should be no problem, because it sounds fake as hell. So we're going to duplicate. We're going to call this Flutie. We're going to kill this. And we're going to put on contact again. And we're going to look at... Loot. Let me see what we got. That's already a pretty good start, but we're not going to use that one. Let's try this one. That's it. Ooh, it's even got like the detune to it. Yummy. All right, let's see. Options. So I'll just give it a little bit of like a wet. All right, so we go. Ah, I messed it up. Oh, that's hard. There it was. All right, so we're going to come back in here. We need to cut that. To be right here. Should be good. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Ba-boom. With a little bass. I need to like get it to be a walking bass. Ba-boom, boom, boom, boom. I think I already nailed the first part. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. 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 Boom, boom, boom. 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 Boom, boom, boom. That'll work. And you just needed that timing. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh. Boom, 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 boom. Ah. You got it, boss. I'm gonna tell my wife to order me food, BRB. Wait, what? No, no, it's okay, pros. It's all right. I'm good. I'm getting my favorite meal. I should put it on the treat stream, actually. It's a it's like a Brussels sprout bowl. It's like all the good things about Chipotle, and then get rid of all the bad things about Chipotle, and then replace the chicken with Brussels sprouts.
Ooh,
it's yummy. Thank you, bros. I appreciate it. So we need a boom, 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 boom. Yes. It does sound good. Guess it's hard to write bass lines. Bum, 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 bum. Boom. Let's see how the whole bass line sounds now. That out. Okay, so I just have. Yo, stop fighting. Oh my gosh, stop fighting, y'all. I never want you two to fight ever again. So I need like a. Okay, so in the original song, right? There's like this, let me just log out for a quick. All right, log off. Can you play? Yo, can you play? It doesn't even play. It's annoying. Whatever. I don't know if that's new. I actually don't know. Let me just play the puzzle. Pirates theme. So that sound. I assume that's like a really crappy accordion sound, so I think I can do that. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to go back into that. And we're going to try this contact here. That is not an accordion, my guy. That is not an accordion. Okay, that definitely sounds like an accordion. Is there something better? Okay, that's like a big accordion or something. That's what I wanted. Right there. Perfect. All right. All right, that was I got the right mood there. Definitely add something to it. That's what I want. All right, it's close enough. So we go. Thank you. Bye, nerd. Let's see. Oh, come on. There we go. That's a cool little diminished thing. Yes. All right, perfect. All right, so now we just want to pull all that down way back in the background. And we'll figure out how to make it stand out later. All right, so we're going to come over here to the beginning. All right, so the thing about this accordion plugin is it doesn't shut up. So I need to do some effects on it first. That's good. What is that sound? Oh. LOL. I was like, the hell? All right. Okay, good. I think we're in a good place with it, but I just feel like there's another instrument, so I'm just gonna listen to it one more time. There's something else that like is giving it that edge. Maybe it's the snare hit. What would you even call that? Oh, it's the wah bum 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 bum. So there's like a... Shut up. Okay, I know that's like totally wrong, but we're gonna edit it to make it right. What the heck was that? Quantize settings, start and end 100%. Let's see how much that sounds. I know it sounds like I'm like doing random crap, but. I hear you. Thank you. You are the best. Yes.
Oh, fudge.
Fudge. Fudge, fudge, fudge. Don't worry, there's only like two people in here. Elsa says hello. Hi. Yum. Ooh, it's good. Mmm. 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 All right, so I'm going to turn it back on, but I'm going to go really low. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull everything a little bit back because it just sounds like it's a little too late. So I'm going to try that. So I think I'm done, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to loop it like this, and then I'm going to kill the accordion and the strings. Oh, no, on the first one, I'm going to kill the accordion and the strings. There. All right, let's see what that sounds like, just all together. What if I could just keep that and move it over here? Would anyone even know? That's what I want to play. Try that. I wonder what would happen if I just took out the. Let me see what the drums are doing right now to like the whole vibe. Oh, I know exactly what I want to do. So I want to go to here. Let's record some of that. Oh. I don't want this. I don't want to start from here. That works, right? I'm just kind of like peeling, I'm just kind of cutting back on the drums at the beginning. Okay, guys, I think this is done. So I'm just going to save as Jazzy YPP theme. And, oh, were you guys like not able to see anything that I was just doing because I had the screen up? My God. Sorry, guys. Now you guys get to see how I spend most of my time now. Now that I'm not streaming Puzzle Pirates so much, I'm doing a lot of music production. It's pretty fun. I'm gonna let it go for now, though.